was last year. And you know, this is the first song on the CD, and the CD was actually named after this song. The reading is taken, the meaning of the song is taken from the reading in John chapter 4 about Jesus' conversation with the woman at the well, the Samaritan woman. We believe this is our message. It's the crux of our whole worship in these last days. This is what Jesus told the woman. She was the questions that you can see. We're supposed to reflect the prostitute that was sitting at the well. We identify ourselves as that prostitute. Hallelujah. Because we know we're not people, we're not perfect. We all have our defects, we all have our weaknesses, we all have our faults, like that woman at the well. I believe Jesus didn't go to a woman that was that went to church, or a woman that was well in her life or her lifestyle. He went to a woman that had problems. He said this woman had five husbands. She was married five times, and the sixth one wasn't even her husband. But Jesus came to this woman. He offered something that was sweeter than what she was enjoying. Something that was sweeter. This is what he said: "Woman, if you knew about the free gift that I had, what that I have, you would give me a cup of water." He was offering something that was sweeter than what she was enjoying in that life. You know, this is what we want to lift up this evening, about this free gift, about this living water. This is Jesus' free gift to us people in this last days. He said, you don't have to buy anything. He said, it's free. All you have to do, he said, this is what he said: if you want to receive this water, he said, go and call your husband. He told, this is the crux, the place that we know that the condition for our worship. You know, if we want to worship this God in these last days, he said, sell all the five husbands, all the five that you worship, that you call your husband, the thing that you close, that you hold close. This is what Christ said: sell five and take this one. This is the bridegroom. This is the last one that will stand up in these last days. I believe you listen to the words of a song, and then you grasp the message that's behind this song.